Honorable Minister Sri K. Ramarao, distinguished guests on the dais, ladies and gentlemen. It is indeed a great pleasure to welcome you all to BioAsia 2020. And especially if you see the theme for this year, Today for Tomorrow, I think it's extremely apt, especially if you look at the rapidly changing technologies at this point of time, especially in our sector. Also a more informed and demanding customer compared to before. And more than anything else, I think that the rising disease burden of the world that never ceases to throw challenges at us. As even my colleagues before have said, BioAsia has grown from year to year since the time it started. And today, the way I see it, it's more than just a conference. It's a very comprehensive framework that's dedicated to science, to industry, to academics, to the various institutions, researchers, startups, government agencies, stakeholders. And this event has become a global platform to, especially for the Indian life sciences, to showcase their immense capabilities and for the world to see exactly why Indian life sciences occupies such a prominent position in the world over. I also know that industry, especially this part of the world, looks forward to BioAsia because this event has been a fabulous ambassador for the country, city of Hyderabad, and the immense advantages that it has to offer. Hyderabad is not only a bustling city, research and technology, but also recently it has been adjudged as the world's most dynamic city and one of the best promoting inclusive and sustainable growth in 2019. And indeed, that's a very proud moment for all of us. Dr. Reddy has had the privilege of being associated with BioAsia for several years now, and I'm happy to see that the participation, the content, and the quality of deliberations and outcomes have developed consistently over the years. This year, despite the challenges that have limited the international travel, I'm thrilled to hear that over 2,000 delegates from 37 countries will be a part of this event. I take this opportunity to especially thank Honorable Minister Sri K. Ramarao for his steadfast support of BioAsia over the years. He has been especially instrumental in ensuring that this platform has been a resounding success year on year. And on behalf of the industry, I would like to acknowledge and express gratitude for his efforts. We have an exciting couple of days ahead of us for the conference, and I urge all of the people attending to make the most of it while also enjoying the free Hyderabad hospitality. I thank you and I wish you an engaging and fruitful BioAsia. Thank you very much.